Or seeing the Nutcracker perform somewhere on stage is something a lot of families like to do every year. And there is also an effort to share that opportunity with some school children. We're back in the studio with Hernan Justo. He's the artistic director with the Carolina Ballet Theatre. And Erica Wesselman, you're a professional dancer there. Thank you so much for being here. Well, Hernan, why don't we begin with you? Why don't you tell us about what's called the Community Nutcracker Campaign?
Well, Hernan, 5 years ago, we decided to try to bring more people to the show, and some people, it's very difficult for them to get tickets. So we pair with different organizations in town, and we decide to give away. We will start slowly, like with 500 tickets, 700 tickets. Last year we did 1,000 tickets, and this year we want to do 2,000 tickets. In order to, we pair with different organizations, with the Greenville Transportation, Green Link, to bring the people to the theater, and we, in our shows, in matinee shows, we have guests invited to come in to see the show, so people who, in another case, never will have the chance to see the show. No?
So last year, that was about 1,000 people.
Around, yeah. Yeah, we give away 1,000 people. I think 800 people redeemed the tickets, okay. So something like that.
And for a lot of people who see the Nutcracker, it is definitely a magical experience. And Erica, you've been performing in Nutcrackers for many years already,
yes.
Right? Tell us about that.
My first Nutcracker was when I was 8 years old, and that was back in my hometown of Springfield, Illinois. And I think my first role, I was a bonbon in the Mother Ginger scene, the big lady with all the little children. But I moved here in 2005, and ever since I've been doing Hernan's version of the Nutcracker.
Right.
And it's very different, but it's very fun.
Yeah, we actually have some video of that performance from 2007, and your version is a little different, like as she mentioned, right?
Yeah, well, you know what happened is, I'm going to give you a little secret about Nutcracker. Wasn't a success when Nutcracker first came out. So that's why, after that, every single choreographer have their own way to tell the story. In my particularly, I tell the story from the role of Drosselmeyer, which is the godfather and the uncle of Clara, which is Erica in this case. And he have this dream, and he traveled with Clara through time. So you can see Clara when she's 11, and then you can see Clara when she's 16, which is when
right.
You are.
Why don't we let people know when they can actually catch the show? It
sure.
Starts this Friday, on Friday, 7:30. It's at the Peace Center here in Greenville. Again, performances on Saturday, one at 2, one at 7:30, and on Sunday, a matinee there. Again, this is the Carolina Ballet Theatre's Nutcracker, and you're the first ones to kick it off for the season for us. Thank you so much.
Thank you for inviting us.
Sure.
Thank you.